Ask the trainer anything at all.
How you doing? Christian Leach here at Chris Fit. Here's another episode of Ask the Trainer. Today's question comes from Barbara Glutzy from Squatsville, Tennessee. And Barbara asks, Christian, I've been trying to grow that booty. What are the best exercises to do to develop my glutes? Great question, Barbara. Quick answer for you is try to focus the majority of your training on exercises like squats, deadlifts, and some exercise where you transfer weight from one leg to another. That could be a lunge, a step up. Try to prioritize those exercises at the start of your workouts, lifting reasonably heavy loads with good form. At the end of the workouts, then you can look at doing more glute isolation work, such as donkey kicks and leg abduction work. So if you can improve the quality of your squats, deadlifts, lunges, and improve the loads that you're using, you will probably be well on your way to growing that booty. Thanks for email, Barbara, and keep them coming.